in with the view as you stroll down the moon.
And soon our Perry will be singing to you. Ah, ah, Perry holds the key to your heart, and all of Perry plays a part.
Perry turns the page to the new modern age,
and we'll do it too if we're smart. The French have it down to an art. Everyone's a writer, painter, poet. Everything is avant-garde or chic.
We'll be in the know before we know it.
When you're in the know,
Next, Len, I'm getting an early start. only I could lose hope entirely. I used to open each one with a beating heart. Could this be my precious Anastasia? But to so many disappointments, I've come to dread the Daily Post another day, another imposter.
I won't let you give up.
Dearest Lily, I know I am a proud and difficult woman. You are the only one I'm allowed to see what's become of me. I was Maria Fyodorovna Romanov, Empress of all Russia. You can't possibly know what that means, Lily. No one can.
Your Majesty, remember our happy summers by the sea in Livadia?
Livadia? Oh, they all do their homework.
Strange and bizarre events have brought me to Buenos Aires. Bring me to Paris, and I will convince you I am Anastasia.
She wants me to pay her passage. At least the little impostor from Cleveland paid her own way. What is Cleveland? Never heard of such a place. Sounds dreadful. Cleveland.
Dearest Grandmama, if I may call you that.
I was never Grandmama. I was Nana. I was only Nana. Grandmama, they play me for a fool. Give me those. No more letters. No more interviews.
There will be other women. What shall I tell them?
Tell them they're too late. The Grand Duchess Anastasia Romanov is dead, and the Dowager Empress is dead with her. Leave me.
I'll light the lamps. Will you be all right, Your Majesty?
My precious Anastasia.
She doesn't hear me.
Oh.
Good evening, comrade.
I beg your pardon?
Only just off the train rushing to wear shoes like yours. I had the same pair. Try the Russian tea shop on the Rue de Bach, number 17. Last I heard, they were hiring.
I'm not looking for work, comrade.
Good evening, Countess Lily.
The only thing good about it is that it means one day less. I'm being Russian, Sergei. I love life. Count Gregory, how was the ballet?
Oh, dreadful. You've never heard such a racket. Thank God for Swan Lake next week. Real music, not this Stravinsky.
And you'll be there, Lily, with her Imperial Majesty.
But of course. A lady-in-waiting's life is never her own.
Marvelous. I haven't seen the Dowager Empress since the Russian opera season.
Don't loiter. They won't like it. Go to the back door. Costume will give you something.
I'd rather starve beneath their scraps. They make me ashamed to be Russian.
Thank you. young.
Where we began.
And
kissed.
For nothing's better than the Countess
and the common man.
The Countess
and the common man.
I'm waiting for you to kiss me again.
Oh, jeez. Gladly. Gladly. There's a young woman at the ballet who I want you to meet first.
That's all?
There'll be another woman at the ballet who would love to meet her too.
Who is that?
The Dowager Empress. We're gonna change history, Lily. The Countess.
Proud and serene, how they cheered, how I
I started to run and to call on her name as the crowd of the road went wild. I reached out my hand and looked up, and then she smiled.
Confident and poor.
born to take this chance. I try to think of everything I just forgot. Romance. I never should have let them dance. in a good mood?
She's never in a good mood.
Oh.
What have you talked me into?
Wait till you see her!
Your Highness!
Yes! That composure! Look how good of a job we did, Dimitri!
I don't want to get your hopes up, young lady.
We'll celebrate after, under Grandfather's bridge.
I'm ready.
You are about to announce the Grand Duchess Anastasia Nikolaevna Romanov.
You have a visitor, Your Majesty!
What are they saying? Wonder how long they'll be. Why should I worry if working's not like me? Nothing to do but pay sense to and wait till the girl walks in. Wife petting now with everything doing.
I'm sorry, but my nerves cannot take this. Tell Lily to get me a tall glass of vodka. Good luck, my friend.
Nothing but silence. This could be bad. But no, let's assume it's good. Thought was foolproof. Nothing is foolproof. Whoa, better knock on wood. Girl gets a family. Boy gets rich. And fairy tale gets a spin. How can I fail? I wonder if our paths will ever cross again, the way they did when she was 8 and I was 10. We said this was goodbye, but even so, never know, never
history already has.
What is this?
I bought that
fish. I don't want it.
Where are you going?
Anywhere that's far from you.
Please, come.
No wonder you're dismissed from court. Men like you deserve every bad hand life deals you. You both do. Oh. I admire the way you were proud of who you were, despite your circumstances. You taught me to be the same. And the whole time, you were tricking me. Russian history, save it! Your Imperial Highness.
I think history demands we play this game to the end.
Please be seated.
There's no need. I shall be brief. Who are you?
I believe I'm...
Oh, spare me my family history. It's in every bookstore along the Seine. Anyone can read it.
I didn't think you'd be so cruel.
I'm old and impatient. Kindness has become a luxury.
My Nana was the most loving woman imaginable.
That was before they murdered everyone she loved.
Her bosom smelled like oranges when she hugged me.
It's a common enough scent.
Not hers. Came from Sicily in a box of polished olive wood made especially for her.
How dare you sit without my permission? All right, sit, you have my permission. In that case, I shall sit too. Who was my favorite lady-in-waiting?
You didn't have one. You kept dismissing them.
That was a trick question. You're clever. I'll grant you that. Trying to see the resemblance. I don't trust my eyes.
We should wear spectacles.
Oh, I'm sorry. Name the three.
Why don't you want me to be her?
I have found solace in my bitterness. It doesn't disappoint. You Anastasias always do.
Maybe I won't if you give me a try.
I don't believe Anastasia exists.
You don't want to believe it.
What was your mother's full title of Empress
honest?
Of all Russia?
She was
your Majesty, the Empress of all Russia, Alexander. You all cry at some point. Do you rehearse? Tears will get you nowhere.
Why did you come here?
Your young man told me you weren't a part of his scheme.
He's right. I wasn't.
He believes you very well, maybe, my granddaughter. He says you've come to believe it yourself.
I believe it with all my heart. But I can't be her unless you recognize me.
You can't be anyone unless you first recognize yourself.
I know.
Do you know what it means to lose everything, young woman? My son, his children, everything I held dear and loved with all my heart, all lost and gone in one terrible moment. I will ask you one last time, young woman. Be very careful what you answer. Who are you?
I don't know anymore. Who are you?
The old woman who remembers everything the way it should have been. Nothing the way it was.
Do you remember the last time you saw Anastasia?
I didn't know it was the last time. We never do. We never know which goodbye is the last.
You were leaving for Paris. You never came back. You gave her a music box. I believe this was it.
Brings my heart you.
told you I'd come visit you. We go to the ballet together and walk on Grandpapa's bridge.
You never knew him. I loved him very much.
We'll walk on the bridge together. For all of them, Nana.
What took you so long?
It doesn't matter. I'm here with you.
Too late. You've come too late.
It's never too late to come home, Nana.
Anastasia!
Orange blossoms. He's not my young man!
When he refused my reward,
for finding you. I thought, Anastasia has found herself a different kind of prince. One of character, not birth.
Dimitri refused the reward?
You are Anastasia. He said that was his reward. You have made this the happiest day of my life, Anastasia. Make sure it will be yours as well, Anya. We'll always have each other, no matter what you decide.
Father's son, after all. Long
did she disappear in the first place? You've accepted her as the heir to the Romanov fortune. She'll live like a queen. Even though people don't want queens anymore. Well, the English do, but they're crazy.
Not a trace of her. The room was bare except for this.
I think we've seen the last of that young woman, Lily. Was she Anastasia? You're my favorite. Strong. Not afraid of anything.
It's time, Misty. I can't hold them any longer.
Anastasia Romanov.
The new order has no need for fairy tales.